What gripped me was the contrast between the perfect stillness of the Lord standing next to the intensity of human effort evidenced by the warrior. God was perfectly still, but the warrior was out of breath. God was fully invested, and the warrior was fully invested as well.
This is what we live for, this is what we die for, this is what we fight for, this is why we give more. This is why they fear us, spirit realm hear us, hand of God steer us, the end is near us. This warrior, breathless, his finisher, breathless, shield in hand, breathless, sword in hand, breathless. Let the gun clap, this is a finish up on the finish lap, to close the gap, I am the son of a God. That's up the sun, about to pull the gun, no place for them to run or hide. The global armies on my side, forcing every stride, we're down to ride or die. We make a cry, his angels fly straight out the sky to battle or mantle. We win the settles to finish our medal. Walk without stumble, make the giants tumble. Bring it on, won't flinch or fumble. Royal and ready to rumble. Our faith will not be shaken. Life will not be taken by the enemy. I will not be broken. I make every move with wisdom. What's a lion to Daniel? A giant to David. The Red Sea to Moses. By your strength, we storming. Wherever you guide me, his strength inside me. Every issue behind me and God beside me. I am light, empowered to shine bright, to fight until I'm breathless.
Despite the appearance of being out of breath, the warrior wasn't doubled over in exhaustion.
I'm breathless.
He was standing powerfully and erect even while gasping for air.
I'm breathless.
Though he was heaving as he breathed and appeared to be the picture of exhaustion in the natural,
I'm breathless.
The truth was that he always had the capacity for another battle. If you look at the warrior in the natural, he looked exhausted. But in the realm of the spirit, he was full of energy. The energy that he has no longer comes from his physical man. It comes from God himself.
Show him my identity. I can feel his energy. I can taste eternity. Jump down the enemy, me and my community. Warfare by purity. We walk the walk. We talk the talk. When he talks, we walk. We're following his outline. Every man in life, every woman in life. We wait on his sign and march till we're breathless. Fight till we're breathless. He's still and we're breathless. End of time, breathless. Community is easy. I need you, you need me. I got you, you got me. This is where I run to. All part of the gun too. Just like the Gestapo do, God, we do it for you. Picture me, edge of eternity, the face in me. I can tell it's heavenly. God looking back at me, I feel finality. Internally, make a warrior out of me. Your proximity is our reality. Place your weight on our shoulders, train us. We are your soldiers, equip us. We are your builders, show us. Your divine structures, frivolity can't fly. Our flesh must die. It is possible, we will try. Strain heavenward, hear our cry. No fears, we prepare for war. We crush the enemy and close the door. We put down the bridge and take a stand until we're breathless.
The warrior had been pushed to produce an effort that could not be explained given his natural limitations.
Breathless.
The limitation of physical capacity no longer told the warrior how much he could do.
We're breathless.
The will to finish now commanded the physical to produce beyond its limits.
We're breathless.
The will to finish became stronger than the limitations placed upon us in time. The warrior's drive to fulfill the mission unplugged him from the limitations of time, and he was now plugged into the undiminishing energy emanating from the Lord, standing in partnership with him. No matter how many times the warrior would be called upon by the Lord to fight, he would always have one more mighty swing of the sword available to him. It would not matter how many times the Lord would call him into battle, because the energy wasn't his. The energy was coming from God. Because it's coming from God, it's eternal. Because it's eternal, the fight could go on as long as God wanted. The warrior had become as inexhaustible in energy as the Lord himself.